again, you beautiful people. Feet's here again. Let's hope it doesn't crash on me again. Hey? Roland Street. Let's do this. Okay. Hanson Square through Saxon Avenue. Hello, Mr. Tree. Won't budge. Welcome back, Chilly. Wow, he's got a creepy little face there, hasn't he? What's this guy up to? How am I supposed to get past? Well, hello. Hanson Square Station, Saxon Avenue Station. So... for later. Right, we'll try this again, eh? You're fucking kidding me. No way. No. Shells. Shot him in the nuts. Thank you. Oh, hello. Man. Oh, really? I can't jump over that. Boo. Hold up, no, I don't need to do that, but just equip it. Or not. There we go. Wasted a few shots there, but hey-ho. Got a job done. Oh, fuck you! Run! Run! I'm gonna save my shotgun shells. Screw that. Let me in. Let me in. Boo. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off with your chainsaw. No, no, I'm not. Sweet. Hello. Give it a rest. Up noise. Cheers, mate. Shut it, you tart. Yeah, we'll heal up now. Probably have a door. Huh? Ah, lovely, lovely jubbly. Where'd she come from? Guess so. Good a place as any. Possibly. Any more? No? There we go, I've got a nightstick. Woohoo! Fuck you! The fuck, man? nada. To do, have I? Yeah, I see what. I see. Okay. Did it first try.
Woo!
Aha! I recognise this bit. Yeah. I recognise this bit. Nah, you're timed out, Chilly. Cut on cooldown even. Ah, oh, we don't need... Don't need a gun here. I know this bit. I've already seen this bit, haven't I? Oh, I just gotta remember where the compass is. It's around here somewhere. Simple compass made of stone. So north is left, south is right, west is back, and east is forward. Okay. Silently she flew, quiet as a whisper in the dark. She came upon a river and headed south. The king of all the birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went. The four-legged carnivore sneaked side by side to his prey, ready to strike whenever a movement was made. The equestrian beast didn't want her sleep to come, so she fled to the west and calm. Yeah, we're safe. Boo-ba-doo. horse? Got a horse? No. The owl goes south. that's where I came from. Goes west and line goes east. Horse goes west, line goes east. Yeah, that's right. To the west, so she's coming from the east. I suppose that's how it works. Strange. Silent she flew, quiet as a whisper, in the dark. She came upon a river and headed south. Hold up. What way have I got the owl facing? I think think it's the owls. The owl and the eagle. Imagining things. What's going on here? Suppose we could try that. I'm trying all these different combinations, really, just flinging. I've already had the owl in south before. It wasn't any good. So, you know. Configuration. This configuration though, so I don't know. I don't think this is the right answer, but you know, we'll try it again. There we go. Horse and the line had to be on the same side, this side, and yeah, okay. Alright, gotcha. Full. Fuck off. Huh? I suppose, might as well drop the knife. What do you reckon? Drop the pistol as well? Drop the pistol as well? Well, I can't have a key and inventory full, for fuck's sake. Alright, I'm going to use that key and then come back for the sniper. Hey! Baby. try. It's a locked. Yeah, that's switch guns. It. Ugh, stupid reload. Can't pick up his ammo, though.
Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Who is this?
Where are you?
How did you get my number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
I need to speak to you, Simon. On the part.
You're... what? You're up on the roof?
Up on the
I can't hear what you're
roof.
Saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there?
That means nothing.
One more.
about it. Any more? I can hear one. Nah, okay. Ah, fuck me, there is one. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, I need a new gun. I'm out of bloody ammo. Gonna ditch? Nightstick? On the door. We'll try it. Nah. Thank you. around here somewhere. M16. Oh, when do I get one of them? I've one in the very far corner. I ain't got the two in the top. In the top right. Fuck off, were you fucking inventory full? guessing it's for this door here then. I thought I'd come check these doors. Just because. Alright. Save. Waspett Gardens, Wrong Street Alleys, yeah, this one. Yeah, just climb out the window. Big test. Twice. Oh God. Shat it, you tart. Oh yeah. It's get me. Oh. got about a bit, didn't he? I can't jump that, surely. I think I made it. Yeah, I made it. Woohoo!
What the hell are you doing here?
Well, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters, and suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else. How have you been?
Been
better.
I don't know.
Been better, Sophie.
Glad you're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking?
Oh, yeah.
I've been doing a lot of that too. Remember how you got here?
I don't know.
I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley, and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No, hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, how romantic.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy? In the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew. Had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you. You because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school, and I don't know, I just... I guess
guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more.
Oh, damn, he's been friend-zoned too, eh? Pour one out for him.
But...
damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec, you mean all...
No!
Oh, shit. God damn.
No! No! Sophie...
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck indeed?
This isn't making any sense. Was it you who made her do it? Why? Why? You sick fuck!
See an enemy, I'll just kill it, you know. Whoa, he's trying to kill me. He's coming right for me. Can I jump over there? Yeah, I can just drop off here, can't I? Yeah. Ah, it's done now. Safe. Hey, you made Sophie kill herself. She has to be killed. Sophie's dead anyway. She jumps off the building. Ah, yeah.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
RIP, Sophie. Yeah, some good music. Try it. Why not? Nah. TL trading. Okay, yeah. Gotcha. Ah, yeah. Bye-bye, music. It is, and yeah, no door. it's always stuck, isn't it? What's this way? Check the other door. Okay, alright. Hey! Motherfucker! Himself. Well, I'm going to save it with all this ammo. But you know, we'll have a look around first. There's a whole area here to explore. I'm guessing this is the way I go, actually. Let's check out that door. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, it certainly seems like something did there. Save it here, yeah? Got a melee. We have to waste some bullets. Oh, right, okay. No, I want to melee this door. You have to waste some bullets here. Oh, wait, well, yeah. Just punch them, eh? Come on. Yeah. Got it, yeah, sweet. Thank you. guess so. I'm doing all right in a minute. Time we got? Bloody hell. Oh, jeez. It's getting a bit late. Half 11 at the minute. I think I'm going to reach the next save point and call it a night, I think. Dan, how's it going, man? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, fuck off. Oh god. No, no, no,
oh!
No, no.
Oh no!
Exactly. That does not look fun at all. What's found here? VP-70. I'm gonna do a save before going up this thing. Oh, this is gonna suck. Alright, okay. We'll get it done. We'll get it done. Okay. Huh? What? Can I go in? Can I not go in then? There you go. Of course he won't budge. Oh, here we go. No. Oh, go fuck yourself. At least I didn't lose any health.
Oh! Oh no!
on, man. Where's this going to end? Where's it going to end? Oh, really? Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck, man? Oh, God. I can't shoot you just yet. Huh. Here we go.
Headshot.
I think I deserve a save point after that. Oh, you're kidding me. There's more. Oh, wait. Out here? Save point. talking about? There's no save point. Don't be silly. Long area. To drop. Nah, we won't bother. It's only a screwdriver. Do I need it for anything? Do I need this screwdriver for anything? Or is it just a melee weapon? For fuck's sake, what am I going to drop then? Well, tell me. Is it an item I need to use? Okay. Drop that by now. It's close quarters, I don't need a rifle. What do I drop then? Really? No, I'm probably not going to use a VP semi. I'll just stick with the pistol I got. Here we go, that's a sign.